So you open up Valorant and your mouse is stuck in the top left corner of the screen like this, and you don't want to restart your computer. Here's how to fix it really quick. Press Ctrl-Alt-Delete on your keyboard. With your arrow keys, navigate down to Task Manager and press Enter. You can use your arrow keys and tab to navigate the Task Manager. I find the Valorant task, hit Delete, and end the task. You can now restart Valorant. If this happens again, just repeat the steps in this video.